my sister will be with us soon.
Sister Oda May, grant us your gift of your ever-seeing presence. Please appear for us now.
Mrs. Santiago!
Buenos dias.
I understand you're hoping to contact your husband.
Si, si.
Well, I believe he's going to be with us today. There's no telling about the other world. You gotta cast out all doubt. You gotta believe. Do you believe?
Si, si, I believe.
And remember, we don't make promises. I can phone up there until I'm blue in the face, and there ain't no guarantees he's gonna come. They go shopping. They play bingo just like we do here.
Sure, lady.
Okay, let's get ready then. We got a problem here. I don't think he's in. Wait. I feel something. Did he know someone who's passed over named, Anna? Mary? Consuela? Maria?
Si. His mama. She's Maria.
Oh, I knew it!
Oh my God.
I'm afraid this is gonna be too hard. I've got two souls I've gotta contact. I don't know about that. It's difficult, you know? The pain, the effort.
I'll pay more. How much?
$20.
Go take it for every penny.
Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Have mercy. Have mercy.
Welcome, Rosa Santiago. You are fortunate today. The channel is clear. Many spirits are gathering.
Yeah, where?
My husband?
I can feel his vibration. Yes, he is drawing towards us now. I can see him coming.
Julio? How is he? How does he look?
Oh, he is very handsome.
Handsome?
And our father's kingdom, we're all handsome.
Julio.
He is wearing a black suit.
That suit. Oh, yes. He was wearing that.
What a crock of shit!
Who's there?
Who? What's going on?
Get out of here! Leave me alone! Keep him away!
Are you talking to me?
Do something! Help me!
Julio!
Stop it!
I can't believe this!